so much, and the business becomes a bad, then the criticalness, the business may not survive. Even when you get your structure nice and in place, the business will fall under. So things have to run in parallel. So you did have a good point, short-term, long-term plan. You did bring up a very critical issue, veto. Now, veto was actually a stumbling block in some ways, because then you couldn't push ahead some good ideas. So those stumbling blocks had to be removed for this business to move forward. The competency of the person has to be relooked, whether we have the right person in the right place at the right time. He may not be bad, but the focus on numbers is not there. The focus on market and competition and market share is critical, and the assessment of the business. So you have a long-term plan, which is good. So from the whole discussion, couldn't see the business understanding come out, the commercial savviness come through in terms of how we should do it. There was a little talk about international business, but the chair says we're not going to go there because we have visited that before, so there was no chance to even explore something outside the box. Because not all the international businesses were doing well. There was one or two that was doing it, the others were very much in neutral position, right? So should that be something we look at? Because really you're looking at how do I get cash now?